There we go. So, okay. We have four foundries, yes. And they're all producing 30 steel ingots per minute. That makes a total of 120. What are we going to do with those things? I don't know yet. Probably I'm gonna want a splitter here, huh? And then I have three constructors. They would make... I'm not sure what I wanna... How is it built now? Because probably when this building is done, I wanted to do one more thing quickly. I wanted to bring that line up so we need a foundry smelter, yes. Let's align it with that thing. That would be that. Then a merger. This work? Yes, okay. Then we could take away these things and hopefully that'll work. It does, okay. It's going sweet. Now all of this can go. These ones too, I'm gonna let them deplete. This one, yeah, why not? Doesn't matter too much here. So we now have a smelter which wants 30 ingots per minute, and I am throwing in 120 divided by 4 is 30. And I'm throwing, wait, let me count, huh? So 60 60 30 30. I can place two foundries, I suppose. Let's do that. I mean two smelters. Boom. Maybe I can gonna leave that thing for a minute here. I think they will get enough now. So that's that. And that can go. That can... No, not that. That can go. That can go. I'll keep that for now. Here we have a splitter which has no use. So at least the constructor needs to go in front of this. Like so. You make rods, you make rebar. Now where are we going to pull the power from? There we go. Operational line. Let's quickly count this thing. Yeah, you're getting 30 ore a minute. You only use 15 a minute. You make 30. That's pretty clear then. Stack of useless items. You need a splitter, ha. So a splitter. This here constructor. Oh crap. No. I wanted in front of this one. Okay, yeah, rods. A rebar, yeah. Give you some power. Okay. Now I can let this one just make, I think, like rods. Only takes 15. This stuff can go. Why isn't it depleted yet? Just what's in the machine still. Okay, it's clearing out. Thank you. Simpsons latest update, I cannot connect these short pieces anymore. Even this sometimes isn't a hassle. It's not that worse because... Oh, fuck. I could just bring it out a bit more to the front, like so. Not everything you can win here is nicely taken, no? I think every little spot you can win. Yeah, it's a nice 90 degree angle. You have no power. That's easily sorted. And you, of course, have no intake. No, that's okay, because I need to bring this one out also. Okay. Okay. Thinking for a moment. It's a lot of steel that we're ready to pump out. I need to start clearing out these things, I think. This is totally not optimized. Well, it's at 100%. This one is at 50. I've been trying to tackle this issue, but yeah, it didn't really work, so... Let's see, we have one foundry here, that's it. I have one making steel pipes and one making steel beams. So that needs to be the same. I would like to bring over some concrete. Because I will need that eventually. So let's see. Okay, the machines are done. And this can go. Okay. So. If I want you to make steel pipes, you need 15 ingots a minute. I am pushing out 30, 60, 120 a minute. Oh, this is gonna be a hustle. Do we need for the steel beams? Takes 10 a minute. I'm really pumping out a lot of them, huh? 120? Double the production here, maybe. Oh, wait, let me think, huh? If I divide it by six of these machines, I'm taking 20 each. Yeah, let's see, how many can I build? Constructor. One more maybe? Crap. Can I bring him out to this side? I could, huh? Hmm. This is gonna be a serious production line here. Okay. Gonna line them all up like that. 2, 3, 4. I don't want to drop off. 5, 6. Cannot even get past the machines without breaking my legs, I think. No worries. I think I can do something like this. There we go. Okay, we got 6 big ass machines here now. What are we gonna do with them? First off, and another one. There's a sweet spot. There it is. Now let's hope this will make it. Okay, okay. It's kind of an S-turn, but it's okay. And then we will need a such a wall here. And I'll also make a door there. Like so. Oh man, did I place this one wrong? Yeah, that's a splitter, goddammit. Needs to be a merger. No, 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 it needs to be a splitter. Like so. Wow, why is it not an option? Am I turning it the wrong way? No, it takes it in. I see. It's because of that wall. It's thinking that I am on the other side of the wall and screwing stuff up here. Crap, yeah, that's a merger also. Merge. Okay, it needs to be different. And I now know, I think, what I wanna do. So we're gonna place a splitter here. See, it doesn't attach again. And I can't say why. Can't jump on it. And if I just place it one more out, it works, but okay, it's no worry. I'm thinking. Splitter. Let's place this one first. Oh. Splitter. Yeah. Where's the sweet spot? There it is. Should be correct. Like so. This is gonna encroach, yeah. What are you connecting? Okay. Boom, boom, boom. 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 And boom. Now. Who's gonna create what, huh? Goddammit. It just goes to nothing. I could, I think, replace these things. Can't bridge this gap, it seems. Go. Wait a minute. I think I know how. Like this then. Yeah, that's how it should be. This is how it should be. I'm still learning these building stuff. Not so much with the machinery, but the building stuff itself. So give me some slack. But that looks fine. So I now have six of them. Building nothing, but they have steel ingots plenty, I suppose. Let's think, can we easily bring in, hello nice little viewer, let's see, can we easily bring in some concrete straight away? Just gonna steal it from here. Boom. Just not high enough, long enough. Like so. Yeah. Okay. Just attached a new steel factory here. The old one is just over there. I'm now thinking about how I'm best gonna lay out these things, what I'm gonna make all of the machines do, because they're not configured for anything at the moment. This one would make steel beams. Probably bring this over. A constructor will go in front of this one. I mean an assembler. Let's see how many room do we have. We would have, oh wait a minute, I'm gonna use that little spot to bring in the concrete. So let's place, yeah, keep you there, and you will go into that one. You will make indeed, I have an electricity pole floating around. Okay, now I can keep you low. Yeah. Okay, I think that's the first assembler built full. Let's hook you up. That's that, and then we bring out make me some beams. Let's see. It wants 20 concrete a minute and it wants 16 beams a minute. Don't think the concrete is gonna be an issue. You only make 10 a minute. Okay. And you need 16 a minute. Okay, so we need a merger. There. You and there. Splitter here. So we have 10 going in. This will make 15 them. Okay, then we just have to maybe boom. Then we will have to, I need splitters where I can say go this much that way, or even split up on type of item. Maybe there is something like that in the game, but still need to explore, huh? Do you get enough steel beams a minute now? Probably you do. Yeah. And the concrete is also not an issue. So, okay. I'm gonna get you to make me just steel beams. And I still got 3 spare. Gonna get this one to make steel pipes. Okay, so that's working. Okay. They do not stack up at the moment. Quickly gonna throw down some containers. I could maybe even, let me check this out. This whole factory needs to go. I'm gonna hook them up to containers for now. And I know there's a big ass deep hole somewhere here. Gonna hook them up to containers now. Can't afford, goddammit. Rods. I think I'm making rods here, yeah. Oh. Pumping them into a container, so let's take them out here and stump these things. Didn't I take rods? There you go. Now they're pumping out the stuff. So that's good. I can double that production. These things. What else am I making here? Stators. Steel pipe and wire. You don't get enough steel pipes. Okay. You don't get enough steel beams. Okay, so this one is fixed in a new plant. This is... Oh! Oh yeah! I'm making modular frames, which means... I could be making screws over there. How many machines do I have on screws here? So we need two of the beams, we need two of the pipes, that's all okay. We have this one machine is making screws, yeah. And the other rods are going. Oh, I need a lot of rods here. These are also bad notes, they're impure, so they only give half the amount they should give. So, okay. would need a bunch of rods over here. I'm now making rebar. I need two machines on screws. Yeah, I am gonna need those nodes also. Okay. Well, this is stacking up, so that's okay. What about the power? Power is more than fine. I did make a small line for me with a little bit of sightseeing. Hello. Check how many heavy modular frames we have. Oh, quite a few it seems. Oh, not that much. Oh, but I have 10. Okay, so let me dump some stuff. I don't really have a dumping container at the moment. Or maybe outside. Maybe there's room in these two. Yeah. Let's dump all of this stuff in there. So let's remove these things. Now fuel generators, yes please. Two. I would like to create as much as possible actually. Cable motor computer. Computers shouldn't be an issue. I think they're up here. Yeah, so computers is not an issue. Just take as many as we need. So motors is the other side. The heavy modular frames, that's gonna be the issue here. So we have 24. That's enough for two, yes. Stick some motors with us, so I would need 40. I'm gonna take as much as I need, like so. Let's see, what do we need for the modular frames? I always forget. So if I wanna make, I have no freaking idea. A lot of encased beams, a lot of pipes, a few screws. I have the room, huh? So a whole bunch of these, just take enough, we'll dump it afterwards. a bunch of the encased beams here. Just take what we have now, and a bunch of pipes. We have quite a few pipes. So, oh crap! I thought I had a jelly pudding here. Seems I didn't. Still only 7. Okay, what are we gonna be short? The screws. I forgot screws. Wow, they take up a lot, huh? So still a bunch of screws we need. Okay, good. So let's pump in the pipes we don't need anymore. Also the encased beams, I think it's this one. That's that one. Yeah. Boom. What else? Two of the frames. Two. These one could also go, but yeah, I have them on me now. Okay. Can we still stand on this? Yeah, cool. Let's head over to the new power plant. Oh crap, can't get through here. Well, that's an issue. This is supposed to be a temporary fuel line, but yeah, you can see what we've running here, so it's kind of big. And I'm gonna build myself. I just don't wanna hassle with this anymore. Wanna have power galore. Okay, I think I placed this one wrong. No. Like so, a few foundations. Of course I didn't bring any concrete with me. Take away this line. Yes, it can go next to it. Floor is too steep. Maybe not enough foundations, maybe. Let's try this out. foundations was the issue. So like so. Okay. You have six on each side now. Now we need a splitter. Which bells are these? Mark 3, I don't know if I've got enough. Not that they're needed here, but it's nice to have everything the same, huh? Whoa. Good, good. So let's see. Let's jump over to here. We should place down a hole here. Yes. And the same on this side. Yeah. So, so one point 8 gigawatts. Okay. Okay. That would be sufficient for now, I suppose. We're not even using half of it, so yeah, that'll be sufficient. There you go. Our big ass power plant is ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 6 times 150. No. 6 and 6 is 12. 12 times 150. That's the total amount of power we have. That's a lot. Should be sufficient for now. Awfully quiet on these lines. I Everything should be running, but still. The concrete is all backed up. What are you making? Motors. Okay. A lot of jobs still needs to be done. But we're getting a more steady flow of resources here, so that's a good thing. And our roof is completely done, so we can start building on top if we need to. But the electricity stuff, that needs to be figured out. And by that I mean the lines going through the machines. This is going good now. It's even overclocked. But this one is probably still getting not enough of those. No. Need to figure out how we can up that production. If I could. Is it plastic that we're using for that? Plastic and copper wire. If I could bring out the copper wire, plastic is easy. Could make a bunch of circuit boards here. Just so it can keep up. Well, this line is backing up now. Making a bunch of these frames, it seems. Your encased industrial beams is too low. I know that. You need 10. You need a dedicated machine. Ooh. And I'm probably. You only get half at the moment. So if I would already connect the encased beams, this machine would be going all the time. Quickly gonna check how much work that would be. If we can just for now temporarily connect up the encased beams, that would be nice, huh? Then we have the computers running stable, even overproducing the resources. Let's see. Not these ones, these ones. Oh, I need to come from far, eh? From very far, it seems. Wow, the sun is coming up. So yeah, encased beams. Wait. can bring it over here and hook it onto the goddammit concrete. Oh, okay, we got it done. We are bringing in a bunch more of the beams. Great. Okay, this factory is a mess at the moment. Copper is something we can easily bring over here. That was needed for the stators, I believe. You're not getting enough concrete? Are you serious? Yes, you are. So these will be combined. I mean, those will make the beams, and one of these will be combined with the copper wire. Copper wire is something we will need to bring over here. We could take it off of here. Okay, yeah, I'm breaking my head here, so well, this doesn't seem correct. That's wrong. How can that be? Fuck no. Damn you. It's not the beams. Merged it with the wrong one. I won't be able to pick them up all. which one is making the concrete beams then? You. Okay, so you need to connect to this one. Okay, that's not that big of a deal, huh? That's very much possible. I murder. Should be better. Okay. They build a second floor on that thing. Oh, also, I need to make a checklist, I think. I'm gonna make myself a big ass whiteboard checklist. We have a lot of cable. Screwing up here. So we now have a dedicated machine going out. And those things are also pumping. Wait, don't I have a bunch of... Yeah, I do. That's not needed here, huh? Nah. It's a lot of concrete that's still waiting on that line, but yeah. Just the way it is. Oh wait, we have a line here. It threw me off. Okay. No worries, we'll get there. These machines are all off. What if I would delete the lines? They're not counting towards the total amount. I did check that, so. And there was also something screwed up here. Yeah, this one. That's screwed up. But it's working. You have 87. Probably you're waiting some time on wire. Circuit boards, huh? I mean, we have elevators now. I should also be starting to look into the elevators. too much. I need help. Can't manage this all alone. Let's think. If I would build four of... Whoa. Flickery stuff. Okay. If I would build four of the big-ass machines on top of this thing... No, that's not what I want. I don't want to build anything in here. In here I want it to be just storage. And the machines are running pretty stable and I'm still stacking up the goods here, so... How about the fuel? Is the fuel keeping up? The fuel is keeping up. Cool. Quarter to one. I wanted to say what can we do, but we can do so much. I don't know where to start. That's the issue. I need tips, dudes. I need pointers. How about you? You should be getting a bunch of steel beams in a minute. Should bring down a plastic line. The rubber is all the way stacked up. Wow. I can make constructors. I wanna split that off. All the way, huh? Oh, I could do it with an elevator. Is that a possibility? If I want a conveyor lift, maybe I need first to place a splitter on there. Can hook it up from the top. Okay, so maybe I should make a splitter down here first. I'm gonna place it here. This is gonna be the first elevator, you guys. Give me some slack, huh? It needs to point in the other direction. Ah, okay, you can rotate it. Okay, cool. I have no idea if I'm high enough. Probably not. No. What would be the way to do this on a sloped thingy? So not like that. Hmm. impossible what I want to do. Oh crap, I won't be able to run up this stuff. Damn it. This is not gonna work, huh? Okay, okay. Let's get down in an unsafe way. What if I bring it down from there? How low do you need to go? Pretty low, huh? Okay, I'm gonna do the first ID. Place one here, bring it down over here, yeah. Then yeah, we should make some new foundations. There we go, then we should also have a few constructors ready here. I can't remember how much plastic oil I'm refining and stuff like that, but we'll need to go check tomorrow or the day after, because I'm really not sure. I think this is the sweet spot. That's another sweet spot. What am I missing? Oh, yeah, crap. It's not constructors, it's assemblers. Not a perfect line, but workable. And another assembler. That's the plastic coming in. You will make circuit boards. You will also make circuit boards. Crap, I don't have concrete. I fell. Huh? Oh. strange setup here. Are we bringing over copper? We are not bringing over copper. But I think I can easily take one of the bottom lines. Yeah. This would be a good one. If I can use this for copper. Because I know a lot of wire is stacking up here. Oh man, I'm jumping all over the place except for where I want to go. So let's see. Copper straight into the machine, that's not okay. We could stick it up here. We just also need a splitter somewhere. Snap. Okay. Which channel am I encroaching? It would suck if this is not possible, huh? Well, this is possible. We've done much worse than this. Damn it. What an invalid aim location. That's what I thought. So not true. Could it be the power line? Doesn't want to attach, huh? That's not the power line. Okay, what else can it be? I could maybe split it a bit later. I also don't want that. Then maybe a bit sooner. Come on, snap. Really, why is it so hard to snap the belt here? Hello, hey, how you doing? Late night viewer, huh? Can't seem to get this belt to snap. Okay, got it. Few be me. Okay. It's not all of this stuff. Can come over here. Here we then go. Can it go next to this one? I think so. That would be nice. So that would mean a splitter over here. Man, if that would work. Not gonna work, probably. Oh, it is. Oh, the bottom line is not connected anymore. Okay. Okay, it's probably not fully connected, huh? No. Not at all, actually. Ah, here it goes. No. Again, I'm mistaking, huh? It's the middle one on the lower end. Okay. It's going to nowhere. Okay. Like so. Then, where are we bringing in? Here. So this one can actually go, huh? That's a good thing. That's also this screwed up thing fixed. Cool. Just need to look what we're gonna do with the overstock. Am I not now totally diverting it to here? No. I'm bringing that out of the stock. What? Confused, it's getting too late, I think. I know we're doing it correctly. So these should be making circuit boards here. Well, the wire production is something we can easily increase normally, huh? Let's bring a merger here. How many do you make a minute? Or only five? It's not that much, actually. And this one needs to go all the way over here. Yeah, it's getting too late. So a merger. Pump it out here. This will go a bit better. Five minutes, you will get more, and we can split that here. Yeah, so when it starts backing up, it will overflow to main storage. That's from now on, that's gonna be the goal all the time. So this one. Bring up here, come on. Ah, oh, fuck. There then. Yeah. Okay, go up again. Up, make the corner. All of these things can go now. You will also get more plastic. I could bring out more copper over there, but that's not needed at the moment, I think. If they are making 10 a minute and you only need 5, I don't need the copper over there. So this copper can completely be gone. Yeah, do it away. We still have cable running over there, that's fine. I'm gonna need to figure out how I'm gonna work with the elevators, because I think that would come in handy again. Okay. Oh, you need 10 a minute, almost 10. Those two alone is probably not enough, and you guys are getting not enough wire. I can overclock you, so you're making 5, and now seven and a half if I can crank up the copper production. Crank you up too. Can I build another constructor here? Assembler. Oh well, screw you then. Then it's going through the through him. And you too. And you can also make circuit boards. Here has some power. Let's see what's happening here. Which would mean that I need to do this. Oh, that's not possible. Okay. So I need to bring out the merger. I know. I can't place it here. Like so, and bam. Now the only thing is you're not getting enough copper. Let's quickly see if I can maybe fix that. Maybe. Copper is also going towards the stators, I think. Have enough wire. Maybe I can split it up again, I'm not sure. I can try. That's what I was afraid for. Oh, cool. That worked. So I'm bringing 75% of the production over there. I think. Help me out if I'm wrong. How many do you create? 90? Only 45. Ooh. That is an issue. Only 45. That needs to be way more. Can't get through anymore. Eventually, I will completely have picked this one dry. Eventually, not immediately. Only 45, and how many do you need? Whoa. That's a whole lot of copper. I still have the copper up until here, huh? I would like to have this for bring it out. That would be the lower one. That would be good. Probably not gonna work, no. Okay, let's stack it a bit further, not too much. Is this gonna work? Okay, then these can go. I do it like this. This can go. This can go. Okay. Then it's a little bit of a mess here. Because this was getting a bit out of control. That's also the output. Output on the second. Yeah, I can live with this. These need to go. This is an overflow. We'll need to go into the second one. Yeah, no, in the first one. That one I can bring out, and I at least know if my faulting is correct here. I can bring it all the way against the wall. I'm gonna do that. It's a lot cleaner already, huh? Then this will have to be redesigned. It will have to go on the second floor here. Yep, it'll make a turn. That one works. It's gonna be too steep, yeah. Would that be possible with an elevator? I want to use an elevator. Oh, that's too high already. God damn it. How am I gonna do this? That works. That also works. That doesn't work. I could bring him out a bit more, or could bring out only that one. And bring it down from here somewhere. This could be possible. Or not. God damn it. This can be so hard with an elevator, huh? Would even do that. I'm gonna have issues with those lines. Yeah. God damn it. It's not okay. It's not what I want. Okay, let's bring those boys up, huh? When I figure out the elevators, this will have to be replaced, but for now, again, it's okay. I can live with it. Let's pop some more on here. This one can go. There you go. Let's be sufficient now. I think that will be sufficient. I'm not sure, but we'll see. Still have one more thing to do here, huh? Bring that thing down. Crap. Why the hell was that so crooked? Damn, that was always perfect. Almost. This one's also crooked. I thought I had it for a moment there. Okay, that's better. That's not gonna work, huh? No. Oh, no worries, we'll get there. We will get there. Maybe I can bring it out two more? Two more is enough, huh? Yeah, that's okay. I can live with this. So let's see how many of these things are we spewing out now. And are we getting enough of the wire? 52. It's still short on wire. Imagine that. I'm not sure how much I'm producing, but if it's more than 120, I should be upgrading this stuff. Now it's flying. Let's do the same with the cable, maybe. That in between is a Mark III. Okay. That all seems okay to me. Let's get up here. It's all upgraded. Okay. Okay. Copper is still flowing in pretty smooth, so is it enough now? 73 seems okay now. If it would stack up now, which it is not, still not producing enough, huh? Okay, so copper wire is an issue these days. You're getting a bunch more of circuit boards. Oh, yes, it just made it. Should be getting more than enough, actually. I'm making 15. I'm only splitting it once, so you should get 7.5 only. Can I give you more? So it's all merged and it's split. I need to split it sooner than... Say I split you here. In front of that. That one should go. I think another splitter. I'm just guessing here. This is a merger, no. Now it's getting 15. Okay, I see what I need to do. So you would need a merger about here would be... Over here, maybe. and we put one of you in there. Okay, so this splitter needs to stay. Let's try and line this out. Splitter needs to shift up quite a bit, like so. You go, and another splitter here. And you go from there to there. Oh no. Fuck me, it's getting too late, guys. Again. This one needs to be split. Here it needs to be split again. And that will merge again over here. This will then go over there. This should be it. So back to basics. 50-50. So 75, 3/4, 3/4 are going in there. It's 15. Oh, it's 7.5 a minute. It's 15. Ah, they're overclocked. Okay. If I would do that, then I then would go in there. I think we should be okay, and maybe the copper wire is also fine then. Let's see how that'll work out. How many circuit boards are you getting now? Go. You're still not getting enough. Imagine that. Close one, huh? Oh, I could do this also. Oh, it should be even getting more. Okay, let's go look at the copper. It's still flying in there. Ooh, the chest kept up, huh? Copper and screws, oh man, it's really just keeping up. This one isn't. As long as these one aren't keeping up, it will be pretty darn impossible getting that machine up and running correctly, huh? If I'm not getting the 15 that I need, it will never work out here. Completely stuck for the moment. Here we go. Saw something that needs to be cleaned up. Huh? I didn't mean to do that. There we go. We're not pumping concrete in here still, but we have two full towers of concrete, so I think that is sufficient. Okay, everything is working. Okay, cool. Safe. I've spent too much hours already on this playthrough. 65 in total, almost 66. Confirm. I think I'm gonna start a new world pretty soon. I wanna start all over again, actually. And this one I will keep building upon. We'll keep expanding it. If anybody would want to save game, just let me know. I'll figure out how to do that then, because I have no idea at the moment. But yeah. We've done a bunch of good stuff again. So I'd say have a good night, all of you. Sleep tight, don't let the bad bugs bite, and see y'all next time. Bye bye.